Hi, it's me, Juni, and welcome back to my channel and to the second collab video of the Art Addicts Alliance. If you don't know what the Art Addict Alliance is, check out the announcement video. There you will find all the information. Before I start talking about this piece, there are two important things I have to mention. First, this is the first month with a featured artist, so we reached full membership, but there are still some artists who like to join us. So we decided to feature an artist each month who worked with us on a theme and then gets a shout out. If you like to be featured, check out the description box below. So the featured artist for this month is Draw Out Lab. She has many great marker drawings on her channel, and recently she did a very cool fan art of Bailey J. And yeah, be sure to check out her channel. I'm really curious what she came up with for this team. And now the second thing I like to mention. One of our members has to deal with multiple problems recently. It's Dory from Dory Stories. So if you don't know what's going on in her life, check out her latest, the latest videos she did. There you will find the information. And the other members of the Art Addicts Alliance decided to help her to raise some money she really needs. So we started a fundraiser. You can donate some money to get a chance to win some awesome prizes. Prints and original artworks. So e.g. you can win one of four print sets I offer, or you have the chance to buy an original artwork. So if you're interested in getting some prizes to help Dory, this would mean the world to us. So check out the link in the video description to get more information about it. Okay, there's even more announcements. So we need your help for choosing our next theme. So this month's theme is one with nature, and we don't have a theme for next month. So if you will click another link in the video description, you will find the poll with 5 suggestions for a theme, and yeah, please help us for our next theme. Okay, this month's theme is one with nature. That's such a cool theme, I really had many ideas for it. At first I thought about doing something about Wanderlust. Wanderlust, it's a German word. Or basically that kind of thing. So like a child in nature with a big rucksack. And yeah, something like that. But then I switched to original people. I watched a great series on Netflix in which photographers were interviewed and accompanied. And they showed how they get these awesome pictures you can see in magazines. And one of them did some awesome photos of original people in Africa, and so I decided to go with that. Original people live more in harmony with nature than modern people do, and they respect every animal they have to kill for survival, and so I thought it's a good idea for this theme. And I drew a Mossi warrior. The Mossi are an ethnicity that lives in Ethiopia. They have strongly been repressed because of the building of sugar cane plantations. And they are mostly known for the women who wear lip plates, so they have a plate in their lower lip, which can be really big. First they did this to look uglier for the modern men who arrived in their area, so that they don't get raped. But slowly it became a new beauty ideal. And here you can see me coloring a Mossi warrior, and I really like the headdress they wear, and the focus for this painting was to try to do better in realism and to invest more time in the painting process. So I tried to do multiple layers instead of just one or two, and I really like how it turned out. And I'm also really happy with the color combination, so with the light green and the brown tones, and yeah. That's basically all I have to say for today's video. I hope I can catch up on Juni Paint Me. So there's so much to do in the next couple months, so that I hope I get up a video at least every Friday, but I will do my best to post now and then a video on Tuesday. So thank you so much for watching, and yeah, let me know what you think about this painting in the comment section below, and yeah, I see you next week. Bye bye!